Granada will be aiming to bounce back from a 2-0 loss to Real Madrid when they host Real Valladolid at their Estadio Nuevo Los Carmines on match day 10. The Andalusians are hit by coronavirus, meaning that once again several first-team regulars could miss the league game. The good news for the hosts is that midfielder Maxime Canelans returns from suspension. La Pucela, on the other hand, aim to build on a 2-1 win over Athletic Club. Real Valladolid are brimming with confidence ahead of the trip to Andalusia, and we predict that they are going to grab something from Sunday's football match. A man to watch in the away team will be former Celta and Eibar winger Fabio Orellana, who is likely to prove a handful for the opposition defenders. Anyhow, a close encounter is on the cards at Estadio Nuevo Los Carmines, and we are tempted to put our money on draw. Prediction: 1-1.